When we flip a coin, there is 50% chance for heads and 50% chance for tails. Converting these to odds, heads have 2.0 odds and tails have 2.0 odds. So if we bet tails with the odds of 2.0, there is no edge. However, if we would get the odds of 2.25, then we would have an edge. So in sports betting, this is harder. It's impossible to know exactly what the true odds of a given match are. However, there are bookmakers that have historically been better at predicting the true outcomes of matches. And there's massive amount of data proving this. So these bookmakers are called the sharps. So when new information enters the market, these bookmakers change their odds rapidly. Others will also follow, but not as fast. This new information can be, for example, a lineup change, injury, or change of conditions of the match. So the other bookmakers are called soft bookmakers. Soft bookmakers make a lot of pricing mistake in a given day. They are slower to react to new information. So when new information enters the market, it takes usually from somewhere to 10 minutes to some hours for soft bookmakers to update their odds. During this window, we have an opportunity to place a value bet. So for example, if Pinnacle is giving odds of 2.0 for a match and Bet365 is giving the odds of 2.5 for the exact same match, it is almost inevitable that this is an overpriced odd. So during the last over 5 million bets, RebelBetting customers have made over 4 million euros in profits. So it actually does work. The math is there. So when a soft bookie makes a pricing mistake, we can actually take advantage of that. That's about the video and then perhaps an ending. My name is Mikael. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.